In him all the fullness of the deity dwells in bodily form. In him, in Christ, all of the fullness of the Godhead, all the fullness of deity, all the fullness of God dwells in bodily form in the life of Jesus Christ. One of the most amazing things that you and I can ever try to grasp is that Jesus revealed God fully in every way. He was God fully in every way, and he came so that God in his fullness would be with us. I love the idea, the thought, the understanding of the incarnation that Jesus is actually and truly God himself. He's God that we can see. He's God that we can know. I have to tell you that one of my favorite things to do when I'm anywhere near a body of water, like a lake or a pond, even a river sometimes, is to watch the sunset. And when it gets down low enough to be able to see the glaring rays of that sunset reflect off the water, off the still water. Beautiful. Not only do I see the sun, but I see the reflection of the sun coming off the water. So